Tonight, we're going to get some video of La Habra High School's new football stadium and auditorium. April 22nd, I believe. And here we go. You have the seats. It looks like the ceiling or the roof is going on to the right. The construction. That's gonna look awesome when it's done. There's the symbol from La Habra High School. And you also have the baseball diamond right there. Whittier Boulevard, straight ahead. And La Habra Highlander baseball team. We'll stop it for a second. Tilt up. And then you have La Habra Heights, straight ahead. And if we go right, you'll see basically the La Habra on the bottom. Sorry for the glitching. I'm pretty far away. There's the pool. And again, the new stadium. Looks pretty cool. We'll go over it one more time and bring her back. The new turf on that is going to be pretty bad. Watch. There's the construction. Digging some pretty deep holes right there, don't you see? Bring her back to where we are. I'm right there where that park is. And there she is. And you'll probably see me right there somewhere. We'll glitch out, and that's that. See you guys later. Subscribe.